personally for this extraordinary achievement. As I look out into this room, I know the amazing work that you do. I hear about it through through fans, through my mom, through the website, and obviously when I see the donations that have come in, when I see the money that you all have raised, it becomes apparent to me cerebrally. But to be able to walk in a room like this and see the energy firsthand, to see so many of you in here passionate and excited about the foundation and this charitable work, it means more to me in my career than you can possibly know. This has been the most fun for me in the last 7 or 8 years since we've started doing this. I never expected to start a foundation when I did. I mean, you all know the story, but when I got that first check in Los Angeles, I was blown away, and we realized that we had something very, very special and very unique in the business, in any facet of the entertainment industry, to have a group of fans that supported my music, but even on a greater level supported humanitarian work. I knew we had something very, very special. And so when I see how it's grown, when I see you all here, and when I see that we've hit the $1 million mark, that is, to me, absolutely extraordinary. It makes me realize just how on the right path we are. I didn't know, admittedly, really where I wanted to focus some of that energy and some of that money when it first started coming in from all of you. So I just kind of said, well, you know, what do we have to do? Let's just make the Josh Groban Foundation. I'll just put my name on it, and we'll kind of have an umbrella organization, and we'll just put it wherever it is we feel we need to put it. And as we started growing, and as I started thinking more and more about where I wanted the focus to be, I started thinking more about how lucky I was growing up, how lucky I've been to have the parents that I have and the teachers that I have. How much the arts and having arts education in my life has affected me truly. And I thought, okay, well, you know, where can I develop the biggest bullet in my charitable work? And I thought to myself, well, you know, I won't stop singing for organizations that I think are fantastic. I won't stop trying to raise money on my own and donating money personally to organizations that I think are worthwhile, big organizations that can really handle some of the other things that we were starting to put money into. But I thought our bullet, our silver bullet, really, I think, is in this world. And as I see these programs being cut at such a drastic rate, as I've seen firsthand the arts education programs change the lives of young people, I realized that together we could potentially create something very unique and very powerful in the world. And so as Find Your Light has kind of come to fruition, and as we've incorporated finding groups on tour and raising money on tour and getting people to text in donations, it's been amazing. But it wouldn't have been anything close to what it is without you and without the tireless efforts of Grobanites for Charity. And so, hand in hand, I look forward to continuing this relationship in the future. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for making it everything that it is, and I know that it's going to just be, over the course of the next many years, one of the great arts charities in the world with your help. So, thank you all so very much for gathering here today. I want to thank the board, I want to thank Val, I want to thank my mom, who is just absolutely incredible. Her passion for this and for all that you are doing has been just beyond. And so I'm with you guys every step of the way. Thank you guys for everything. Keep up the brilliant work. Congratulations on $1 million raised. Let's get $1 million more. And I promise you, we're going to be doing our own event probably very, very soon. So we hope to see you all at that too. So in the meantime, we'll see you guys all hopefully tomorrow night. So enjoy the celebration. Party hardy tonight. Enjoy this beautiful city. And I'll see you guys soon. Thank you very much.